हाथ धुलाकर देश की प्रगति में अपना यथासंभव योगदान देना हमारा परम कर्तव्य है। देश प्रेम वह पुण्य क्षेत्र है अमल असीम त्याग से विलसित, जिसकी दिव्य रशमिया पाकर मनुष्यता होती है विकसित। जय हिंद। आगे बढ़ते हुए अब मैं बुलाना चाहूंगी राजश्री को, जो आपके सामने गाने की प्रस्तुति करें।
Basic education, what Rahul has been saying. So, Ishwarya, for you.
Yeah.
Everyone is talking about the skill level and everything. I want to know what I would like to say something here. When it comes to skill level, there has to be a certain amount of investment from the Indian side, from the government side, towards promoting their education. When it comes to education, we know that we have very reputed schools like IIM and a lot of MBA schools and medical schools and everything. But there exists a gap. For example, only certain elite people can afford to go to such schools, whereas the people who could be more talented and more intelligent than us, they are not able to go to the school simply because of lack of investment or lack of funding for that. And also the level of research. Like if now it's a very interconnected global world. At this point of time, there are so many facilities which is available through the internet. But many people are not able to avail of it just because of the lack of facilities. For example, in rural, to find an internet hub is very tough in this particular age, even though we are supposed to be in a very internet-specific era. Finding a particular rural hub with internet connectivity where we can have distance learning, or it's not possible right now.
So what is the point that you're trying to make, if you summarize in one line?
Bridge the infrastructural gap and also give an opportunity for people to have more investment, get investment.
So we need to have more infrastructure and resources to get youth included in the mainstream of the country. On a side note, what do you think is the internet penetration of this country?
I don't have an exact idea of
2%.
So it's 3 to 4% to my knowledge, but yes, you are very right. 97% of the population, and we call it an IT country, we don't have access to internet. You were saying something.
Yeah. I just want to add to what Kaustubh said regarding reservations. Yeah, he has said that a lot of people in our country not have even the basic opportunities, so they need reservations. But I think if we need to give reservations, we should start giving reservations from the basic level, from the primary school. And I don't think there's any point of giving reservation in IIMs or IITs, because if these people who have gone through reservations, maybe they find it a bit easy to enter.
Hey, sorry, I'll just. How come you're still doing this and not the juniors? Sorry. Thank you.
Getting involved in CSR activities, like something charitable activities, like once in a month, not daily, maybe once in a month or once in a week, where my schedule comes.
Costly.
Yeah, I would just like to say that what we need to do is that whatever cricket project we have taken, the rural project, first we need to do that with utmost sincerity and complete that and take it to in action, not just in the PPT and not just in the way we are in just speaking. We need to deliver it.
I would like to say that I am privileged in the sense that I am getting a management education in my country. So what I'd like to do is that I would like to focus for my own goal first, and I would like to become a businesswoman in future, so I can employ more people. I can employ at least 60 to 70 people under me and give them a life which would make that chunk of society grow. So that would be my personal contribution to my country.
I would like to start a new business which employs people, and if that does not happen, once in a while collaborate with a good NGO and help people out and bring smiles.
As of today, what I can do is I guess I can
least once a month I can go and teach a few slum kids. I did that when I was working, and I guess I should be able to continue that, although I'm not doing it right now, but I feel I should continue that. That's what I can do as of today. As of now, I believe that self-improvement is the thing that I can work on, because if I am best in any sector and I'm doing well in that, and accordingly, if every individual is doing his or her best, I believe the collective output will be really good. So I will try to do my best in my area.
So, if I may